and the other vultures know this. Even though turkey vultures will arrive at that carcass first, they will wait for the king to show up so that she can open up that tough hide and carcass and expose that delicious meat that is on the inside. So they don't always find meat every single day. In fact, once they come upon a piece of meat, vultures sometimes have a habit of gorging themselves, so much so that they get a little too heavy and they can't even fly away. So what are they gonna do if a predator approaches? Well, Batten's gonna let that predator sneak up nice and close behind her, and then she's gonna turn around and throw up in its face. Gross. This not only blinds the poor predator, but also makes Batten light enough so she can fly away to safety. Hint, hint, ma'am. Batten wants to give you a gorgeous view of her beautiful bald head. She does not have any feathers on top of her head, so that when she reaches into those nasty rotting carcasses, she can keep her head clean of those nasty diseases that come along with the carcasses. Look at that impressive wingspan.